and it will be open during regular store hours. This morning, two Minneapolis churches marked the start of Holy Week with a Palm Sunday procession.
Lyndale United Church of Christ and Salem English Lutheran Church members walked up Lyndale Avenue in South Minneapolis this morning. They waved palms and they played drums. They paused to pray. After 85 years in one church, Lyndale United has sold its building at 31st and Aldrich, and both churches will now move to a new location on South Lyndale.